Can I sue my bank for emotional distress? My name is Michael Wasylik. I'm a Florida foreclosure defense lawyer with Ricardo and Wasylik here in Florida. And today I'm going to answer the question of, can you sue your bank for emotional distress that's caused by one of their actions? Generally speaking, emotional distress is not the basis of a lawsuit. It's only one piece of the puzzle, right? Emotional distress is one measure of damages in certain particular types of cases. So if the bank has done something to you that's caused you emotional distress, then in some cases you may have a valid lawsuit against the bank. However, in order to successfully sue for emotional distress, you need to have many other pieces in place before you have a valid lawsuit. So for example, I've talked about this in a couple other videos. Very, very simply, you know, lawyers are gonna be like, Mike, that's not technically right. I'm oversimplifying. So, you know, if you're about to smash the comments and say, Mike's wrong, and just hold off. It's an oversimplification, but generally speaking, this is what we need to do. You need to look for breach. You need to look for, you need to look for a duty. You need to look for a breach of that duty, and you need to look for damages, right? So in other words, emotional distress is one possible measure of that third component, which is the damage component. So in order to get to damages, you first have to get to a duty that the bank had, and then to a breach of that duty, and then to damage. So very simply, what does that mean? A duty is that the bank has some kind of obligation to do something with you or to you, or a duty to not do something with you or to you. So if they do something that's banned by law, that's a duty that they had that they breached. If they fail to do something for you that the law requires them to do, that is a duty that they've breached. Now, then your damages have to be, they have to be sourced by that breach. So for example, emotional distress, if you're behind on your mortgage, you may be feeling stress because you're behind on your payments, because you're afraid of losing your house, because of all the things that naturally flow from being behind on your mortgage. But if you have stress that is solely attributable to the bank's breach of duty, or if you have stress that is worsened by what the bank did to you or failed to do for you, then you may be able to sue for that. Now, emotional distress isn't usually worth as much as most people seem to think it is. Most people think that emotional distress is a multi-million dollar claim. It's usually not. If you come in expecting that, you will be disappointed. But if you have emotional distress that results from a breach of a duty the bank had to you, then yes, you may have a valid cause of action. It may be worthwhile to pursue that lawsuit. So if you think you've suffered some emotional distress that is directly caused by an actual duty the bank had, and a breach of that duty, then give us a call. Our number is 352-567-3173. That's 352-567-3173. My name is Mike Wasylik. My partner Jason, Ricardo, and I are standing by. We'd love to talk to you. And when you call, you're going to get a free 30-minute appointment with one of our lawyers. We will talk to you about what kind of remedies you might have. Do you have a lawsuit? Do you have some other solution to your foreclosure problem? And at the end of that 30-minute call, which is no risk to you, you're going to leave, we guarantee, with more clarity, more certainty, more information about what your next steps are to solve your foreclosure problem for good. So give us a call. Ask our office for your free 30-minute appointment with Mike or Jason. We're the lawyers at Ricardo and Wasylik. And call as soon as possible, because we're in court a lot. We got a lot of people waiting to talk to us, so our slots are limited and there's a lot of demand for them. So give us a call as soon as possible. That number again is 352-567-3173. Jason, I look forward to talking to you. Thanks for watching this video, and I will see you on the next one.